A change is coming to Pensacola's big Mardi Gras parade downtown.
The city has created a new family-friendly zone thanks to the advice of a mom. Channel 3's Jacqueline Kelly explains.
Mardi Gras is a time for fun with color, pageantry, and the craziness. The latter is what got Nicole Colony thinking after an experience her young daughters had at the Pensacola Christmas Parade.
And we were down at the parade, the Christmas Parade back in December, and we were standing next to a lady that blew smoke in my daughter's face, and my daughter turned around and said, "Mommy, I want to leave." But that just made me think to myself, there has got to be an area that families and children can go to and not be subjected to the smoke and the alcohol and the partying and stuff.
So this mom got busy contacting council members and the mayor with her eye on the Mardi Gras parade. And she says the response was unexpected.
My favorite part of it was that they did respond very quickly to the emails, everybody that I sent it to, and they were very excited about just the suggestion.
The city has now initiated a smoke and alcohol free along Palafox between Gregory and Garden Streets and will post these signs. The city's Park and Recreation Marketing Coordinator says it's a positive change for everyone who enjoys the celebration.
Anytime that you have a diverse community and you have a lot of diverse ideas, there's an opportunity to come together and find ways that you can celebrate together or celebrate a tradition, maybe just in different ways. And I think this is a great opportunity to do that.
The city says the rules could be expanded to include a family-friendly zone at all future parades. And they say police will be out enforcing the restrictions while the good times roll. Jacqueline Kelly, Channel 3 News.